Taking a look here at the bottom of the fifth inning between Arkansas and Gonzaga in game two of the series here in Fayetteville, Arkansas. The Gonzaga starter had no hit the Razorbacks through the first three innings of this game. Arkansas managed to, from a hit-by-pitch, sack bunt, and single, punch one across in the fourth. But it was relatively quiet up to this point. And Arkansas, though, came out in the bottom of the fifth. Opitz led off with a single. Cole Austin followed up with a single. And now you've got your 17-year-old nine-hole hitter with a .280 average up there with no outs and runners on first and second in a tie ball game. So what do you think is happening here? Spoiler alert, he's going to bunt. That's the game plan here. Gonzaga probably knows it. The catcher comes out, calls the wheel route, puts it on, gets a nice little crotch grab in here. Make sure you're comfortable back there. It's a long game. Robert Moore had already been talked to by Dave Van Horn. That if you see that shortstop breaking to third, go ahead and pull it back and swing it. Well, the shortstop breaks early. You can't see it on here. He squares around and he pulls back just because it's a ball. Looks back into the dugout. Look at Dave here. He's saying, all right, this is what we talked about. Now, Robert Moore's been here for about 5 minutes now, so he doesn't really know the signs that well. Dave Van Horn's trying to tell him out loud while he's calling the signs. Robert looks back into the dugout. Dave's giving Moore signs here, and Dave's like, you got this, man. You got this. Thinks about it. Decides, you know what, no, let's talk about it one more time. Come on over here. Calls time. Robert Moore trots over. Dave says, all right, you understand what we're saying here. The guy's going to break to third from shortstop. If he breaks, you're gonna pull back. You're going to swing. You're going to hit the ball right where he left from. And if we're lucky, maybe the third baseman will ruin his pants here. All right, you got two guys out there on the base paths that are pretty good runners. Just put the ball in play. We got this. This is fun. Let's have fun. This is baseball. Robert Moore back to the box. Takes a little practice hack here. Steps in, and everything is going to reset. Gonzaga is still anticipating the bunt here. Why wouldn't you, right? No outs, tie ball game. Runners on first and second, the nine-hole hitter is up. You can see where the corners are playing in. The third baseman breaks. Robert Moore's already squared around. He's going to pull it back. Boom, slap it right where the shortstop should have been. Opitz easily going to score from second base. Austin going to go first to third on the hit. Robert Moore comes through in a huge spot, and his captain loves it. Congratulations, Gonzaga. You played yourself.